An update tonight on a story we first told you about last week. The Rye City Council voted last night to fly the LGBTQ Pride flag on city property next month. A city council member requested to raise the flag at City Hall during June, Pride Month. But some on the council were concerned that the city had no policy on which flags can or cannot be flown. The city pursued legal advice to look into the issue, and nearly 500 people signed a petition. The decision to fly the flag was unanimously approved.